appeared. You fool. Get the Inferno Squad now.
Commander Versio, report.
We have eyes on a rebel recovery team, Admiral, but we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star's shield generator?
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Then our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here. One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo this might take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find it, but the damage is extensive. We got a lot of wreckage to sift through.
I'll let him know. Regroup with the others when you're done.
Scan for me.
Target on the trail ahead.
We should be up there.
I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker and the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here. Show me a scan.
They're under us, going loud!
Slice it, droid. Scan the area.
Understood.
all of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regrouping.
Okay. Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near Platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
Outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. Patrol.
We should slaughter them.
Fire!
Taking them down!
We got this!
Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do. Analysis.
The rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help our troopers. Go. Stand your ground and return fire.
Inferno Squad.
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Commander, look.
Firepower, the rebels are on the way.
2 hours. Get to the lift. Meet me at the top to secure those ties.
Yes, ma'am.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down, and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
Push forward! Ash, take the first TIE. Get the corpse ready for retreat.
Yes, Commander.
That's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
Taking off, Commander.
I'm right behind you.
This is all that's left.
I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive. We're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
That'll show him!
Bombers are making their attack run now!
Good shot!
Laser down!
Agent Hask, status report!
We have the rendezvous coordinates, but the crew needs time to repair the engines.
We can make time. Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers.
Direct hit! They're done! Those bombers are tearing the Corvus apart. Engines are almost ready, Commander.
Picking up more bombers on my scanner.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aimu. What is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now, here are next assignments. They are unusual, but these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
Hello.
preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corpus.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
What's the plan, Commander?
Keep this Star Destroyer safe. The Rebels can't learn about Operation Cinder. Move to intercept that enemy corvette.
On your position.
Agent Miko, engage those Rebel ships.
Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
Stay on it. Blockade runner destroyed.
Commander Versio, this is Moff Wraith. Rebel ion cannons have disabled the Dauntless.
Commander, I see numerous Rebel transports headed for the Dauntless.
Transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach me, do you understand?
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those Rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down. Transport.
He's taking evasive action. Destroy it before it has a chance to board.
One down.
There are still two more searching the station. Stop them before they find a way to breach my ship.
It's under control, sir. Agent Hack, follow me.
Yes, Commander. Marcio, I demand you take down those ships.
Thank you.
clear, Agent Hask.
Thanks for the assist, Commander.
Time to take out those Rebel ion cannons.
You are clear, Commander. Get to that hangar.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
I have a gun that I don't know that I have. I'm trying to zoom in, but I keep shooting. It's weird.
Threat analysis.
Understood.
Thank you.
disable their cruiser, we could learn quite a bit from our enemy.
The rebels have nothing to teach us. If we adopt their weakness, we fail.
Quite right, Agent Hask. Order cannot exist until we bring the galaxy to submission. Today, Commander. Your father will be proud.